Well, now Henry's a teenager. He's much taller than I am. He's a bright and talented kid. I'm home almost every night. But now I get one-word answers. Yes, no, whatever. Where's that boy with a bugle? My little love, who was always my big romance. Where's that boy with a bugle? And why did I ever buy him those damn long pants? Did he need a stronger hand? Did he need a lighter touch? Was I soft or was I tough? Did I give enough? Did I give too much? At the moment when he needed me, did I ever turn away? Would I be there when he called? If he walked into my life today, were his days a little dull? Were his nights a little wild? Did I overstate my plan? Did I stress the man and forget the child? And there must have been a million things that my heart forgot to say. Would I think of one or two if he walked into my life? Should I blame the times I pampered him, or blame the times I bossed him? What a shame, I never really found the boy before I lost him. Were the years a little fast? Was his world a little free? Was there too much of a crowd, all too lush and loud, and not enough of me? Though I'll ask myself my whole life long, what went wrong along the way? Would I make the same mistakes if he walked into my life